All right, so today is day 32 of the road to 265. Pretty sure it's day 32. If I'm wrong, I'll correct it in the end. But day 32, today we have back. So pretty much all low rows, pull downs, and some rear delts, and that's it. But if you have never watched my videos before, I train intensely. Not to the point where I destroy my muscle to where I literally can't recover. But I train intense, or I'd like to think I do. So you'll be seeing that in a few seconds. But this is your reminder to pray today, help others, spread the word of the gospel. And if you feel like you're missing something in life, you feel like you've got a hole in your heart, that's a hole for God. God is great. And he can do so many great things in your life. It's not going to make your life easy, but getting closer to God is the best thing I've ever done. So, hope you guys enjoy this video. I give all glory to God for making these videos possible. Keep running them up, and go chase those dreams you have. Everybody's got one, so go chase it today. And without further ado, let's get to day 32 of the road to 265. I'll see y'all in the back workout. We're supposed to start on lat pull down single arm, but the machine's taken, so we're starting with radar flies. It's 4x12. Just gonna bang them out. It'll warm up our body a lot. So get to it. Chase the dreams you have, and I give all glory to God for me being able to chase mine. Now let's get to this first set. I already did like 3 warm-ups. Really feeling it now. No. Better do our first set. I've already warmed it like 3 times. 3x10. The range of motion isn't huge, but you'll see. It'll work. Ugh. Come on, five more. Five more, come on. Last one, come on. Low rows. Two sets, 12 each side, and a drop set. Then we got lat pull downs and lat pull downs and lat pull overs, and that's it. Doing reels first helped a lot to warm up my back. Yeah, we just did a quick warm up set off camera. I have two plates, so now we got 2 plates and a quarter each side. Just gonna get straight into it. Come on. Oof. Oof. We added a 10 on each side. We got this set of 12. And then we got a drop set. We'll figure out what we're gonna drop as we go. But whatever we drop on my left side, we're gonna do on our right. I think I started on my right side. I'll start on my left side for this set. I started on my right side for the first set. It'll be a little awkward, but see that? I don't know if you can see the plates, but you don't need a lot of weight. So, gonna do this, chase your dreams. I thank God every single day for y'all supporting and me being on Chase Blind every single day. But without further ado, let's get this set. Oof. Come on, slow down, come on. Slow, come on. Give it like 45 seconds and we'll do the same exact thing on our right side. Ugh. 4. Trying this lat pull down machine, like it's not assisted, but it's a lot more controlled than a regular lat pull down. A lot of people have told me that they don't like this, but the only reason I'm using it is because it's the regular lat pull down second, but I'm actually really liking it. Feels really good, but also might be because I already have a pump. But we're doing 3x10 here, and then 2x14 on full overs, and that's it. But chase those dreams today. It'd be great. Thank you, Ball Glory God, for being able to wake up today, chase these dreams. And yeah, let's get to this first set. I don't know if this will be my first working set, because I've only done one set so far of a warm-up, but we'll see. It's always good to like do new things in the gym. Obviously, it's not part of my program, but still lap one out, and I'm not trying to wait 10 more minutes. I'm trying to be out of here and done with my workout in like 15 minutes, so yeah. Definitely up in the weight. Currently at 176. I'll probably go to like 198, which is pretty much our regular lat pull down numbers. If I do our second set, it's been like 35 seconds of rest. We're just trying to bang them out. Out the weight, so it'd be like an extra 2, not knowing we're still in the same weight. Mm. I'm not sure how I feel about this machine. I don't know. It's a good substitute, nonetheless. But it's not gonna be lat pull downs. Regular lat pull downs. Last set, best set. We'll do a drop set on top. Last on the first. Thank you. Whew. All right, that's it for the workout. Pretty good. I'd say the first third was insanely good. And then once I went to that lat pull down machine, but then I got a pump back on the lat pullovers. So yeah, recovered the workout. It went from good to eh to good again. Yeah, goes to show, if you're having a bad set, bad exercise, bad workout, bad exercise, bad set, bad workout, you can always turn it around or flip it from bad to good. But you could also do it from good to bad if you are negatively talking about yourself and hating on yourself. I usually do that a lot. When I have like a bad set, I'll be like, dang. And I'll beat myself up about it. But having a camera definitely helps because it keeps you accountable. I'm not saying I'm not I keep myself accountable when I'm off camera, but it just makes you feel like there's people there all around you watching you and looking at how your form is, because you don't want to be that guy throwing the weight around. It's fun, but for what I'm trying to do, I don't want to throw it around. I did throw the weight around on some of those drop sets. Not proud of that, but we're working on it. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll do a quick little Bible quote to end it off. I'll do one that I can really grasp. There's some that I screenshot for later and can't exactly understand the full verse or full meaning, but this one is, after these things, the Lord's words came to Abram in a vision, saying, don't be afraid. Abram, I am your shield, your exceedingly great reward. So God is protecting you, whether it may seem like it or not. He's always got your best best intentions. He's always got his best intentions in mind. You know what I mean? He's always got your back. He's like, imagine like a little force field around you. The way I think of it, I saw a picture not too long ago where it was a kid walking along the street and there was a bunch of demons around him, sent by the devil. And it's kind of like the shield protecting you from arrows, just like the shield protecting you from all the negative spirits, whatever you want to say. I don't really say spirits, but negative effects of being in the world, like hate, self-doubt, anxiety. Pretend those are all arrows coming at you, and the God being the shield blocks them. Maybe one or two gets through for him to test you to see if you have faith in him and that he will get you through it. So kind of that really helped me a lot. Just because you have problems in your life, just know that God is protecting you from a vast majority of way worse and way more problems. I'm not saying I understand everything. I'm just trying to explain things in a way of my videos that I can understand. So I hope it helps. Even if it just helps one person, that's a win for both God and me. God and I. But yeah, other than that, just trust God today. Chase those dreams he gave you. I give all glory to God for each and every single day I'm able to chase mine. Yeah, I'm currently weighing 226.1 this morning. So I'm gaining some weight, but it's good weight. It's good weight. It's not like I'm putting on a bunch of fat or holding a bunch of water. Obviously, I'm holding more water because I'm bulking and am eating gradually more and more. But I'm also drinking more water too. So, but yeah. Just, I'm weighing it at 226. But I'm 6'1", 6'2", depending on the day. 18 years old, about to turn 19, which feels a little weird because it feels like I've not been 18 for a whole year. But I mean, I guess you can say it does, but it's crazy. A lot of the old heads, they'll say time flies as you get older. It does. Even though I'm only 18, I've noticed it in the past 2-3 years. But yeah, enjoy the little things in life. Chase those dreams. I give all glory to God for each and every single day I'm able to chase mine. If you guys need any help, message me in the comments on this or my Instagram, where I respond a lot more. If you want any training, nutritional stuff, Instagram. And yeah, I give all glory to God for making these videos possible, making these dreams possible every single day. Chase your dreams. I love you guys. This is day 32 of the bulk to 265 going in the books. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Love y'all. God bless.